Hello and welcome to Dimka's Woodworks. My name is Dima. And in this video, we're going to take a look at the pen display box that I recently built for all my pens. You'll find a link down in the description where you can purchase the plans for this box to build for yourself. So like with many pen turners, I think the biggest problem that we have is where do we store all of our pens? I used to have them on different kinds of shelves, sitting on paper towels, in drawers, in little containers, you know, those little plastic tubes you can buy at Woodcraft. But I found that really insufficient because it just made it look unorganized, and I'm a pretty organized person. So what I did was I started making this pen box. This box stores 79 pens. You've got a whole bunch up top here under the glass display, probably for the finer pens. And you've got six drawers here that'll support, I believe, 13 trays here for the pens. And there really wasn't any plans when I started building these. I just kind of had maple laying around, walnut that I had from a different project. So I just started putting things together. From really stuff that I had around the shop. I didn't have to buy anything for this project except the Danish oil that I used. So what I did was I just pretty much as I went and I started putting it together. A lot of these inlay details I made because I actually made a mistake. So I put those in to cover the mistake, and it actually turned out really nice to have that walnut inlay in there. And the last thing I did with this project is I figured it's a really nice display, and I'm going to have to say that most of you will agree with me, but I took it to the next step. I wanted each drawer to be kind of a display item for when I go to craft shows. I didn't want to have it all in the drawer so that way people keep opening and closing it all the time. So I figured, why not make it so I could have each drawer as my display case? So what I did was, in the back here, I drilled that hole at an angle. And each drawer has its own little kickstand here. So all you do is you put that in the angled hole there, set it down, and there you got your perfect display case. Every pen is perfectly showing, and people don't have to come up to your box and open up the drawers to see what you have. You can just put all the kickstands for every single drawer, lay them all out on your large table, and you're good to go. So after I got done with this, a lot of people asked me if I could supply them with plans. Now, because I built this one without any plans, I went ahead and reverse engineered it. So in the description, you'll find a link where you can download the plans. And just remember, the plans are just plans. They're not a step-by-step instruction. If you're a woodworker, a flat worker, you look at the instructions and you'll know exactly what you need to do. So I'm pretty happy with how this turned out. I finished it with four coats of Danish oil with two coats of Johnson's paste wax, and I really love how it turned out. This is my first time using Danish oil, and I think it's going to be my permanent wood finish for when I'm feeling like it needs to feel like natural wood and not that plasticky feeling you get from lacquer or polyurethane. So I hope you enjoy this video. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up, comment down below, and share this video with your friends. And if you haven't done so, subscribe to my channel. Well, I'll see you next time. Have fun in the shop.